Hi, my name's Christina, and you're watching Forsgate TV.
You're watching Forsgate TV.
I'm Dett Williams, General Manager, and this is Forsgate TV.
You're watching Forsgate TV.
You're watching Forsgate TV! Yeah!
2009 marks the seventh year of the Forsgate Charity Golf Classic, and we have another great event coming this fall. Our celebrity golfers are Rocco Mediate, who excited golf fans everywhere with his 91-hole duel with Tiger Woods at the 2008 U.S. Open at Torrey Pines. And Natalie Gulbis, star of the LPGA and recently of Celebrity Apprentice, who is returning to Forsgate by popular demand. Two great personalities you won't want to miss. Sovereign Santander is once again our generous title sponsor. The Charity Classic will be held on October 5th and 6th this year. We've always had great member support of the event and look forward to having you join us this year. Now here's a brief look back at the 2007 Charity Classic.
Let's give a first class Garden State welcome to the Mighty Mex, the one and only Lee Trevino.
I feel badly for Huey and John Cook because between Lee and I, they're not going to get a word in edgewise.
Thank you so much. I have no idea what I'm doing here, folks.
Lee Trevino is one of my heroes from growing up. So it's...
I remember 95, I was here with the great Arnold Palmer, Michelle McGann, if I'm not mistaken, and I think it was Mark O'Meara that we played with here. And you've kept it alive. I mean, this is the whole deal about planting a tree. You got to keep watering it and watch it grow, and you've done a fabulous job.
Absolutely. Ronald McDonald House, Make-A-Wish Foundation,
March of Dimes,
all these groups are helped out. And again, golf, that's what's amazing about golf, these charity events.
It's just a treat to be able to sit and talk to Lee Trevino, listen to the stories that he tells. He's still got the energy of a 20-year-old.
I don't need a microphone. You hear me?
We're on the radio.
Oh, that's all right.
What an honor, what a pleasure, what a treat to have the legend of the game, Lee Trevino.
I was home so long. I came out and played last week because my wife ran me off. I said, I've been home so long, my wife lost two boyfriends. If you can play 8 days a week, you can master this. You know, but if you play once a month, twice a month, once a week, you this ain't gonna happen.
Yeah.
This ain't gonna happen.
However you take the club back, if you take it here, here, or here, when that club comes back to the ball, it's got to go inside the path that the club went back on.
That's exactly right.
You know, Mr. Palmer, it's fantastic to have you here at Forsgate. I said it's wonderful to have you here for the Forsgate Foundation.
Oh, it's great to be here. Thank you.
Yes, you're a legend, sir. Thanks so much for coming out today.
What's that?
I said you're a legend. You're a legend, sir. Thank you for coming out today.
That's nice of you. Thank you very much.
Great man, you got a great swing. Just keep doing what you're doing. Huh? You're doing it.
How you doing? I'm Skip Guadagnino. This is the Skip Guadagnino, Wayne Lorenzo show. This is my buddy Wayne over here. Both members of Forsgate Country Club. You got something to say or opening?
How you doing? I'm Wayne Lorenzo. I live here at Forsgate. Hope you enjoy our show.
We're supposed to debate our favorite holes. I got to talk why I like the Banks course. What if I don't like the Banks course?
Favorite holes right. On the dance golf.
All right, we ready? All right, I'll start.
Rolling.
Best hole on the golf course, number 10. Yeah, very demanding par 4.
I love number 10. Still can't get home in 2, but I still love number 10. I love 14.
14?
Yeah, you know why? Because if you're playing against somebody that's not from around here, and it's August, they try to hit the green, you know a button goes off the back end. Them. You know how to bounce the ball up there. 14. 14 I get home a lot in 2. Right. 14. Number 9.
That's my favorite hole.
Well, that's, yeah, 9. 9 I got a shot of getting home in regulation. 3. That means you hit a good, I can't get over the hill. Most people can't get over the hill. I hit my 5-wood down here, and then I hit a pitching wedge.
Well, I thought you're a senior. You're over the hill.
Over what hill?
Oh, I thought over the hill at senior.
No, I've never been over the hill. But senior. I know I can par that hole.
Oh, okay.
And I think I get a stroke on that hole.
All right.
There's no doubt in my mind, the four founders of golf didn't trust anybody.
Correct.
When you're a member of a country club and the intensity of playing golf at a golf club and tournaments and stuff like that, and I don't play in tournaments, there is nothing more to be.
Excuse me, let me cut. You play with Jules.
A couple of tournaments.
All right.
As I leave here, I always tell people on a Sunday, Monday morning, I got to go to work and I see 500 drug addicts. And when I look at them, I say, it's so nice to be around some honest people. That's the first thing I say to myself. Tell me when.
Yeah.
Wayne, let me introduce Tom Cooney.
How many 30,
years? 35
years. 37 years.
37 okay. years. Already you're going to correct me off. Turn this camera off. 37 years, a member of Forsgate Country Club, a man in high standing. He's been around here a long time. He's seen everything. He's, I don't know what else to say about the man. He came in here weighing about 126 pounds. He's gained a little bit of weight. He's on his game. Talk to us a little bit about your time here at Forsgate Country Club.
Well, when I first joined in 72, Forsgate had a working dairy farm, ice cream production concern. They actually had a gentleman who later worked on the greens for Bob Ribbons, who was the head herdsman, who I knew.
Oh.
And
that's how far back he goes. And what's your handicap?
Currently, it's 21.
21, and you've been playing golf how many years?
47 of my 59 years.
47 years out of 59, and your handicap's 21. You're not embarrassed by that?
I'm very comfortable.
You're in a comfort zone?
I'm in my comfort zone. George, as everybody knows, is one of the biggest, quietest fixtures, the most consistent figure here at Forsgate Country Club. He's here every night, and he calls in if he's not here, so that nobody worries about him. But he eats all his meals here, and that probably explains why he weighs 130 pounds. So, you know.
We're here every night. How come we don't weigh 130 pounds?
Thank you so much for watching this episode of Forsgate TV. We had a blast. Hope you did too. And we can't wait to see you on the first tee.
That's long, Gary.